Good evening, brothers and sisters in Christ. So I wanted to share something with you that I feel I was prompted or led to this evening. So I was prompted to look up a prophetic word I had a while back, and I came across this word that I wanted to share with you. It is a warning, but when I first got on YouTube about a year ago, the Holy Spirit told me to warn, but also to speak of His love. So I was getting out of the car today, and I don't know if you've seen my channel before, but I always find hearts everywhere I go. So I wanted to share this. So first, I want to share His love. He will constantly draw you in with His love. If you have thy eyes to see, sometimes He gives us little signs and wonders and we may miss them, but I wanted to share that with you. I thought that was such a beautiful little white heart. So this word is a warning that I received on November 28th in the morning, November 28th, 2017. The Holy Spirit said, "The world is seeing torment like she has never seen, and yet she isn't turning from her wicked ways. Come to know my truth. Seek me. Turn from your wicked ways, my children. Turn unto the path of righteousness for my name's sake. I am of purity and pure love. Never is there a time more than now to change your ways. Seek me now, as I am of mercy and grace. The hourglass of time slowly fades and my window of graces closes. I shall come back to the earth as a judge, cutting the chaff and burning it with unquenchable fire. All things of my word must come true. Seek me now with open arms. I wait. Come now before it's too late. I hearken for your voice. How long must I wait?" And one thing, when I receive a prophetic word, I always ask for scripture confirmation. And the Holy Spirit had given me Matthew 16, verse 2. Chapter 16, verse 2. "He replied, 'When evening comes, you say it will be fair weather, for the sky is red.'" I did a commentary on this, and it says, "When it is evening," this is Adam Clarke commentary, "when it is evening, there are certain signs of fair and foul weather, which ye are in constant habit of observing, and which do not fail. The signs of the times, the doctrine which I preach, and the miracles which I work amongst you, are as signs that the day, spring from the high, has visited you for your salvation. But if ye refute to hear and continue in darkness, the red and gloomy clouds of vindication..." "vindictive justice shall pour out such a storm of wrath upon you as shall sweep you from the face of the earth." And that was Adam Clarke commentary on Matthew chapter 16, verse 2. I pray this draws you near to the Lord Jesus Christ. I pray that the little heart that He left for me to find today encourages you. God bless you all. Amen.